Welcome back to Chinese for Us Beginner's Basic Chinese course. Today we'll do a review of Unit 4, which covers Lessons 16 to 20. We'll do some very useful practice. Let's get started. Get full access to all of our lessons with the Chinese for Us Premium Membership. Part 3. Objects, Quantity, and Measure Words. Please describe the thing you see using this format. Quantity plus measure word plus the object.
两个苹果，三个东西，600块钱，一部手机，一块手表，4个人，3个学生，2个同学，5位先生。一位老师，两位小姐。
Other useful measure words. 杯，瓶。碗，一杯茶，一杯水，一瓶水，一杯可乐。一瓶可乐，一碗米饭。
So we just did it with subtitles. This time we'll try it again, but with only Chinese characters. Read after the video, please.
两个苹果，三个东西，600块钱，一部手机，一块手表。
四个人，三个学生，两个同学，五位先生，一位老师，两位小姐。
Other useful measure words. 杯，瓶，碗。一杯茶，一杯水，一瓶水，一杯可乐，一瓶可乐，一碗米饭。
And just one more time, we'll try without any subtitles. Don't forget to read after the video as well.
两个苹果，三个东西。600块钱，一部手机，一块手表，
四个人，三个学生，两个同学，五位先生，一位老师，两位小姐。
Other useful measure words. 杯，瓶，碗，一杯茶，一杯水，一瓶水，一杯可乐，一瓶可乐，一碗米饭。
Very good, 非常好。Please finish all the practice and quizzes for this unit, and whenever you're ready, move on to the next unit. Also, don't forget to sign up on our website to get more learning materials, and please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you next time. 谢谢，再见。